Wildlife officers want to help this bear that has a chicken feeder stuck around its head, but first they need to find it. It was spotted in the foothills west of Boulder, and if you see it, they're asking that you call 303-291-7227. They're also asking everyone to secure their trash, adding bears prefer natural food sources, but they will turn to human-provided sources if available. There's a full list of tips for being bear aware in the online article. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.